This week on Inside HLBC, it's creation and clubbers and nonagenarians. Oh my. Hey everybody, welcome to the latest episode of Inside HLBC. Yes, that is our new name. Thank you to everyone who got onto Facebook and YouTube, suggested names for the former HLBC podcast. We're really excited about Inside HLBC, and we're going to be updating the show with new logos and openings and all of that kind of stuff. So if you don't see them here around me, over my shoulder, or wherever the case may be, hold tight. We're going to get it done. Now, this week, we're running a little bit late. My family and I spent last week out of town in Myrtle Beach, getting recharged and rejuvenated and filled with the Holy Spirit, and what a great week it was. And we'll have some more information about that, some fun little videos that we might show on next week's show. But just a jam-packed show for you, and it's just going to take us a while to get everything put together. And so this video, as you're watching it, is probably coming out maybe Wednesday, Thursday time frame. But a lot to catch you up on, a lot to do, so let's get started. All right, so here we are with announcements. And our big announcement is what's going on this Sunday, as we've been talking about for the last couple of weeks. Brother Steve Levinson is going to be here this Sunday. He's coming, and he's going to have Sunday school hour, our worship hour. He's going to have afternoon session. He's going to have evening session during the evening service. And just a lot to talk about the creation of man, the creation of the earth. Dinosaurs, where did dinosaurs come from? Did they live with humans? He's got an amazing fossil collection that you're just going to love to watch and see and enjoy. And it's going to be a great day in the house of the Lord. So I'm going to ask you to please, on this Sunday, March 1st, all day long, come see Brother Steve Levinson. And within that, we're trying to communicate with him and kind of get things roped up for an interview that we'd like to do with him right here for Inside HLBC. So maybe in the coming weeks, you'll see a full-on interview with Brother Steve Levinson. Also want to remind you again that on March 11th, which is a Wednesday night during our Awana time, we're going to have the Awana Grand Prix. And as I said last week, we're going to put the big racetrack. That's the word I'm looking for. We're going to put the racetrack starting on the stage and have it shooting all the way down the stage and into the crowd. And these kids put together these little wooden derby cars, and it's so much fun, and it's just going to be a blast, and we're looking forward to it. We hope you are too. So that's going to be Wednesday, March 11th. Now also, one other thing to remind you of as far as announcements go, Pastor Sermon Series coming up. He has finished What's Love Got to Do with It? He's also finished the walk through 1 Peter that we've done. And so he is beginning next week, on March 8th, a new series on our church covenant. Now remember, he's going to be doing morning and evening sermons on that subject. So Sunday morning, Sunday evening, throughout the month of March, beginning on March 8th and ending on the 29th. And it's just going to be a great day in the house of the Lord. It's going to be awesome, and we're so excited about it. Beginning on Easter Sunday, April 5th, he's going to be starting a new series called Building Strong Modern Families. And that's going to go throughout the month of April. It's going to be a lot of fun, very informative. We're going to take a biblical look at the family, how the structure of the family works, and everybody's responsibility within the family. So don't miss Building Strong Modern Families coming up all month long in the month of April. Now, also want to remind you, April 5th is coming up, and that is Easter Sunday, and we're really excited. The choir has got some great stuff that they're working on. It's just going to be a great day in the house of the Lord, and a lot of things coming to culmination, we hope, around that time frame as well. We're going to have, we're talking about a new greeters ministry, we're talking about new changes in the sanctuary, and some updates to some things, and I think you're really going to like it. So please forgive our dust, as it were, as we make some changes in the sanctuary and get things ready for you and everyone who's going to come to visit with us on Easter Sunday, April 5th. But we think you're going to like all the changes, and it's going to be really nice. And so some great things to look forward to here at Harbor Lake. Well, that's going to do it for announcements. Let's move on. Want to say a great big thank you to everybody who came out and celebrated with us for Ms. Catherine Williams' 90th birthday last Sunday. Man, there were some great stories and just a lot of fun, a lot of great fellowship, and a lot of great food. Thank you. As a matter of fact, Miss Ann Davidson made her famous banana pudding, and some of you got to sample my mom's homemade pound cake, but I got most of that, so it's okay. It was good, I promise. But just want to take an opportunity to thank everybody for that. Got a couple of things we want to show you here, some pictures and some other things from that celebration, so take a look.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
So from time to time here on Inside HLBC, we want to take a look at some of the ministries that are going on around our church, and we want to spotlight some of them and give you an opportunity to know more about them, know some of the people who are involved. And so this week we thought we'd start with our Awana ministry. So this episode of Inside HLBC is brought to you by the Awana ministry.
I like writing. Writing is fun. And I also like where we how we get to fellowship.
Obeying God and what He says we do.
Joyful. It's really joyful.
You like serving with them?
Mm-hmm.
It's because you're obeying God, and it feels really happy when you're doing that. I love writing it to people.
Okay.
And they love the card I write.
One of the reasons why I like doing care as a family is it gives us an opportunity to serve together. So it's not just mom or dad that's going off and serving in ministry, but you know, the kids get to come alongside and see us working together, knowing that there's a purpose involved other than something fun for themselves, that you know, these cards are being used to encourage people to celebrate their birthdays, and they know that it will be a good deed that they'll see from our church, and maybe hopefully bring those people back to our church.
We really believe that family ministry is really important in teaching our kids about Christ and about what He's like, and to bring them alongside us is a blessing not only to others, but it's a blessing to us to see the joy that they have in serving with us.
A big thanks to the Oliver family for sharing with us last week and doing that interview for us. And it was a great time to be able to spend time with that family. And I hope that maybe their message will encourage you and your family to be a part of our care ministry on Monday nights. To get involved, you can see me, you can see Pastor, you can talk to Teresa or Ira, and they'll help you get plugged into the care ministry. Remember, you only have to serve one Monday out of the month, whether you're on the C, A, R, or E teams. So we're only asking for 1 week out of the month, and you can visit, you can write cards, or you can pray. We're going to have a lot more stuff about the care ministry coming up in the coming weeks, so keep your eyes open for that. We've got something brand new we want to share with you here on Inside HLBC, and that is that Harbor Lake Baptist Church has partnered with TrueLife.org. If you go to TrueLife.org, you see a whole bunch of videos there by folks like Jonathan Falwell and Ken Ham and just some great godly teachers and preachers who will share with you answers, biblical answers, to all of life's tough questions. And so we've partnered with them and going to do a lot of things in the future. But if you go to truelife.org, you can see some of those videos and browse through. You can make your own playlists of videos that you have questions about. You can even find us at Harbor Lake Baptist Church. So in the coming weeks, we're going to start a brand new evangelism strategy with handing out cards with this TrueLife.org information on them that you can give to people wherever you are, whether it's in the grocery store line or at the gas station or wherever you happen to be. You can hand out those cards and show and point them towards TrueLife.org, and they'll be able to have some of the answers, some of the answers to the questions that maybe they've been asking all of their lives about God and Jesus and what it truly means to be a Christian, and how we're different than all of the other religions that are out there. And so, I encourage you to keep your ears open. Go visit TrueLife.org, but keep your ears open. In the next few weeks, we're going to have a lot of information about these little cards that you'll be able to hand out all on your own. Well, that's going to do it for another episode of Inside HLBC. Thank you so much for watching. And if you're watching this on Facebook, we ask you to please share this page, share this video out to your friends so that they can watch it, folks that you don't know, folks that maybe are looking for a church home. We hope you'll share it or tag them in the comments section so that they can see the video and maybe they'd like to come and be a part of some of our ministries here, or just be a part of Harbor Lake Baptist Church and come here. Just keep asking. Trust me, asking works. If you'd like to subscribe to Inside HLBC so that you can be notified every time we post a new video up here, then you can hit the subscribe button here and you'll get a notification each time that a new episode of Inside HLBC comes along. Now, speaking of the next episode of HLBC, Our shooting schedule usually works on Sunday afternoons. We shoot on Sunday afternoons and then do all of our post-production and all of that kind of stuff between Sunday, late Sunday night, early Monday. We get it out on Monday afternoons, and that kind of shortens our time frame a little bit. So we may not, because of Steve Levinson this coming week and the interview we're hoping to do with him and all the activities that we have there, we may not have an episode next week, but we'll work on it and we'll try it. We're going to try our time frames and see what we can get accomplished there and get that done. We may look at changing the schedule of Inside HLBC and maybe just going to a two-week schedule, but we'd love your comments on that. And if you're one of those folks who wants to see Inside HLBC each and every week, then hope you'll leave your contact information in the comment section below, because we need your help to get it done. So hope you guys have a great week. I hope you're blessed as we are here at Harbor Lake. God bless you, and we'll see you next time.